Hello everyone, I am Advocate Akhil Solanki, associate with Dial Easy. So in this video we're going to discuss about the multiple roles in families. Women have already proven their worth, and the driving change that empowers the women through women empowerment laws. So women empowerment is a must for the betterment of any country's future, as they play dual responsibility of managing their families while simultaneously juggling to earn the and to contribute in fulfilling the material needs of their families. No one can ever ignore the importance of the role of a mother, sister or daughter in their families. So as we all know that due to long prevailing gender discrimination and dominance of men in the Indian society, women have been suppressed in their families and society at large. Even they have been prone to violence and the discrimination by male members. So though women have been given a special place in every religion, many ill practices have been going on against the women as a norm since ages. So following are some laws to empower women. Number 1, Equal Remuneration Act 1976. Number 2, Dowry Prohibition Act 1961. Number 3, Immoral Traffic Prevention Act 1956. And number 4, medical termination. Thank you. See you next video with some more information.